Hello? Come out, you!
Family. Snatcher's headed up into the hotel family. He wants me so he can get to Eleanor. Tin Daddy feels no guilt. Tin Daddy feels no pain. But we are the family and we can teach him how.
find this scoundrel.
What? Who is it?
Priceless!
Ridiculous!
Come get it!
Have to play it smart!
Blood divides us, monster. It's blood that makes us strangers. But thanks to Dr. Lamb, we're all family now. One people, one cause. You can stop this heart bleed, this old body, but you cannot end the family. As for you, Tin Daddy, you're dying alone. Andrew Ryan told me that in Rapture, it didn't matter where you came from. Bunk! Times got hard and all our old bigotries bubbled right back up. But Dr. Lamb showed us that down under the skin, down under the money, down under our very name, we are family.
Oh,
Grace's room is just up ahead. Now, she's been sending all manner of unkindness your way, so I'm not particular as to how you take that key away from her, but she's old, and this grudge against you was based on a misunderstanding.
Because your kind has killing in its nature, and you, because there's no way the family will let you stroll out alive with that key.
I know what you're here for. Go on, take it. I won't have you touching me. Dr. Lamb trusted me to care for her child. And I tried. But baby Eleanor disappeared. And then one day, I see her walking with you, looking wrong. And when I tried to hold her, you knocked me down. Broke my jaw. So I'm ready, baby snatcher. Come on in and finish the job.
Your call, friend. Grace is unarmed, for what it's worth.
What are you doing? Come on, you goddamn monster. Do what you always do. Come on!
Swan song. Well, I back your survival instinct, Chief. In Rapture, a bleeding heart tends to bring in the sharks. Now, head back and free up this train station. Eleanor's waiting.
Grace failed to protect Eleanor from the fall of Rapture Delta. And my human daughter was lost forever. But I forgave Grace for that. And you murdered her, ratifying her bigotry. She was right about your nature, and you have made her so.
Yeah.